Welcome back everyone. I am Mandeep Kaur from Akal Academy Sangha. Today we will discuss about maths topic grade 2. Today our topic is subtraction. Subtraction means minus sum. So the meaning of subtraction, when we subtract, we take away or minus to find how much is left. The answer in subtraction is called difference. Difference means here is 8 and here is 5. So we will draw here 8 things like a circle, line, anything we can draw, and we only draw 8, not 5. So now cut the 5 circle like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, because 5 is given here. So now count how many are left. 1 2 3 3. So answer is 3. Okay, now next statement is here is 35 and 2. Now no need to draw 35 lines, just see the value of ones. Here is ones 5 and here is 2, so draw 5 lines only and cut the 2 lines like 1 2. How many are left now? Count 1 2 3. So answer is 3. And here is no number is given, so we will write here only 3. Next statement is here is 1's value 6 and 2 and 10's value is 4 and 1. So draw here 6 things like circle. So now cut 2 circle. Cut the 2 circle because 2 is given here. 1, 2. Now count how many are left. 1, 2, 3, 4. So answer is 4. And here is 4 given. So draw 4 line. And this here is 1 number. So cut the 1 line. So now count 1, 2, 3. So answer is 3. So please like this channel and subscribe it. Have a nice day. Thanks.